What's up guys, Dmerci here, back with another video. Make sure like and subscribe. Now it looks like YouTube policy keeps getting worse and worse every single month, and don't get me wrong, Twitter is even worse, but YouTube is really keeps getting worse and worse every single month. And
when it comes to commentary channels, YouTube don't really have a nice kind of face when it comes to commentary channels.
And I also think that YouTube really needs to fix that, and also they need to fix their relationship with big YouTubers.
And speaking about big YouTubers, it looks like a big YouTuber goes by the name of Penguinz0 has been striked.
So apparently Penguinz0 aka Charlie came up with this statement on Twitter saying this:
"I was going to end this privately, but it seems like there is no actual human review on these things. The video that was taken down and put a strike on my channel is not even a real world incident, and it has no injury, no blood, anything, not even fake blood or injury.
And in the screenshot you guys can see it says that, warning, your content was removed due to the violation of our community guidelines."
And as you can see, there was nothing wrong with the video, but YouTube still went down and take down the video because they can and because they have the right to do so.
And I think it's finally about time where YouTube gets to hire real people who can review the video and check if they violate any content or anything,
because it looks like YouTube is getting lazy at reviewing videos. Like how come you have a big platform and you can't even control it? Like how, YouTube, how? Like YouTube need to fix this shit. Now there was also this YouTuber who also made the same reaction video to the same video, and his video was not struck down, and people are still confused about this. Like why is YouTube having this double standard that we don't understand,
and we will never understand them, because
YouTube doesn't want to answer our question.
And that is why we need answers, and we need those answers right now.
Hashtag answer us YouTube.
And speaking about hashtag, guys, go follow me on Twitter at Dmerci. I'll put a link down in the description. Anyway guys, I think this is where I'm gonna wrap up this video for today. Also guys, if you enjoyed this video for today, please leave a like and subscribe. And also guys, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Dmerci. I'll put a link down in the description. Anyway guys, I love you. Bye. Peace out.
Subscribe right now or else I'll fart into your mouth.